This news flash is about a girl who got trapped under an anchor when she was fishing.
She was fishing and caught an anchor and it flew on her.
Yep.
And according to my paper, she's been catching a lot of big fish. She's been trapped under a sea bass, marlins, even a king salmon.
Yeah. Let's not call police, Ian. She looks fine.